Just give me a few. Okay, I got something. You heard of the Epsilon program? Now there's the shit that needs to hit the fan, FM. You know they farm all kinds of botanicals? Oh yeah, for mind control. Look it up, sinister shit. So naturally, we gotta sabotage the whole operation. The good news is that Lab Rat's latest batch of acid turned out to be literally acid. All you gotta do is go pick it up and throw it in their sprinkler system. Job done. Cocksuckers stop you from getting those sprinklers. They fight back, you take it to them. got an idea. You know what I hate about legal weed, fresh meat? The kind of jizz stains who make it. Hipster jizz stains, corporate jizz stains, gentrified jizz stains. And they all got one thing in common. High prices and their shit is weaker than chamomile fucking tea. Well, I say we shut that shit down and get the noble consumers of this great country back onto something worth their time. Let's go grab some herbicide and dump it all over their crop. Just fly over the weed field and hit the release button! bankers up there? These particular assholes do a line of weed vape juice. Vape juice, for God's sake! Needless to say, that needs to burn. Situation I need your local expertise for. I may have accidentally pissed off a gang or two. It's easy to do down here, right? Where I'm from, shitting in someone's gas tank is kind of like saying hello and bringing over a fresh apple pie. Anyway, one thing led to another. Now the only way I can see to fix this is to hijack a Go Postal van that's delivering something to their spot. At least that's step one. I'll call you when you have it. Customs. Step three, see if there's any leftover uniforms you could throw on as a disguise and head over to the hideout.
What brings you in today?
Cuidado!
Okay, moving swiftly on to step four. Go make a delivery. Park this baby in a weak spot and be cool on your way out. Just don't let them get a close look at you. Friendly colleagues working out of an off-grid camper van. They hook us up with a steady supply of bombs made from copper wire. Problem is, their van got raided by some local fuckaroo yesterday. Took off with our buddy's entire supply of copper. What do you say we help these guys out? Butthole to make your point. But heads up, he probably has an army of smaller buttholes around him. I'm gonna text you a pic of him. You send me a pic of his corpse, get the truck full of copper, and you're done.
Thank you.
Ah, shit! You really pissed them off! Get rid of the assholes on your tail and drive that copper back to our buddies! Once and fuck up Big Pharma. I'm sick of their bullshit, man. Drugs rebranded with the price doubled, hiding bad batches of medicine, running bullshit tests. These assholes have got some super secret unregistered convoy full of fuck knows what, and you know how I know it's bad news? Cause freaking Merryweather are guarding it. We just gotta destroy a couple of their convoys, track down their depot, and take it from there. you need, boss. Some wheels? I can bring them around. It's coming at you. Location should be in your GPS now. You know city weather aren't just gonna bend over, right? Get ready for them to go big before they go home. Deal with that how you want. As long as the depot goes down, I'm happy.
Thank you.
The word's already on the street. Everyone's talking about how we dildo slap Big Pharma.